Today's race, of course, not simply the start of a new season, but the start of a new kind of Formula One. Anthony Davidson, great to have you with us once again. This is a big moment for the sport, big changes to the technical regulations, the potential, perhaps, to give us the biggest shake-up since 2014. Very different cars visually and, fingers crossed, much faster as well.
Good thing, then, that combined these teams put in just a shade over 13,000 kilometres on the clock during testing. The cornering speed of these new machines is absolutely unbelievable. How many lap records are still held by Michael Schumacher from 2004? Well, on the right day, on the right tyres, we might just be threatening them this year. Wider tyres, wider cars, more downforce. I have to say, they look great, and the qualifying spectacle is undebatable. Now the big question remains, can they follow? Can they race? Or have these new rules gone too far?
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, edging out Raikkonen, who'll start P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Bottas, Max Verstappen, and Massa, Stroll, Palmer, Perez, and Esteban Ocon, Sainz, and a Haas, Nico Hülkenberg, and Ricciardo, Grosjean, Van Dorn, Daniel Kvyat, and Fernando Alonso, Ericsson, and Pascal Wehrlein completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
start stopping this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. maximum speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. PSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear.
another excellent win from Ferrari. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
There's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Sebastian Vettel takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Today, I think I'll give it to the Haas driver. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari move to the top of the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.